local extension agents and all those people to help them.
These farmers are very hopeful. No matter the number of herd on the farm, there's still a business attached to it.
Got to get that business side down and find a